Well, to develop your rhythmic skills, it is useful to play a song, but you can also use a scale using the metronome. For instance, put your metronome on 80 beats per minute, and then play a scale and play one note per beat. Or four. Or six.